Hey guys, and welcome back for some more Dokapon Kingdom. Right now, Gurgi's still asleep.
I'm not.
You're not?
You woke up? I woke up.
Oh, you woke up. Ah, you're first.
Night, night, sweet prince. Get out of here!
Oi. Landing on her stiff hair.
Yes! That hair, though.
I didn't look.
No, I guess not.
I have to go rob someone to see what we can do here.
One. Slowly but surely, I'm leveling up.
I'm battling all these different rooms.
Yep. As long as I don't miss. Nice. There is a chance to miss an attack, just so you know.
Yep.
Your warrior really likes that word beautiful.
Please get a one. Little please bang. Get a one. Please get a one.
Seven.
Oh, that's even worse, actually. No, it's not. There's a safe spot. Oh, there's not? Oh, man.
Are you going farther and farther away?
Oh, man. You have to go there or there?
No. But remember, on that spot right there, it was like level two.
Yeah.
So she's not...
Ice.
It's Tenderese. Alright. What would you like to throw away?
Goodbye, Tenderai.
It's now Monday.
I forget that you can only have so many items. I should have just gone to a battle space.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm gonna go for the other thing next. In town?
You think so?
I don't trust you.
You don't trust me? Oh.
Hey there!
Hans, welcome!
Which one do you want?
There's no stabs or saves for me. But I do need this.
Need more defense.
Yeah. Hey!
So all my stuff, I have nothing.
Huh, I thought you were gonna go for the life of crime.
Not with him. I'm gonna go for the magic. You did it.
I did it.
Yeah, did it.
Alright, as long as I go first, I'm okay.
I'm gonna go and take your
counter. Believe in the heart of the cards. I did not believe.
Not your face.
If he's zapping me, I'm a goner.
He probably won't.
Oh, guard. Ugh. I've been a good boy. Oh, no, I have not. Who will take down this gas? My pickpocket's
on. Your pickpocket, your whole skill. Alright, let's see what you get. If you get a 2, then we need that. Go deeper if you can find a safe spot.
Nope.
No. Maybe the other way. Oh, that red spot there is really good treasure on the side. Oh, you gonna do that?
I don't know what this is.
That's a monster.
It's a boss.
It's a boss, like the one that killed me.
Yeah, I just don't know how high this boss is.
You can always fight that guy. He's closer to the kingdom, but I don't know.
Let's just go ahead and try.
Level 8?
Oh, you're fighting Jannard.
A halfling.
You're fighting male Jannard.
I would have gone for strike.
Oh!
Whoa. Well, there are two choices for her. If she goes first, you could try a strike. See how much that does. If you don't go first, you might as well give up. Or die.
better? What's the worst penalty? Giving up or dying?
Dying, you lose 1 to 3 turns. Giving up, you just lose a turn. But dying, you lose something. Giving up, you lose a turn.
And some money.
But you're already so much in debt. Does that matter to you right now?
I'm trying to get my money back.
Man, those student loans are catching up to you. 2 turns.
Oh,
not bad.
Disgusting.
That wasn't great.
Just give up. You cannot beat this happening. Look at him. Look at those teeth.
He dropped the magma.
He realized that's the guy that made the Roblox.
Oh yeah, he was.
That little guy. Obviously he's first. Okay. Thank you. I will take that level up, thank you.
Not yet.
Alright, thanks. I guess I won't take the level.
One more turn.
Time out.
Oof, another robot.
Come on, man. What's the point of doing that? 2? Oh my gosh.
Well, you would've landed on the same space anyway, kinda.
No, I wouldn't. I have to fight this guy again. I have to do what you did. I'm trying to go for the life of crime here.
Crime doesn't pay. That's a nice shield.
Cost me a lot of money.
Hey, what I miss? 1, 2, 3, 1.
One. Big three.
I ain't afraid of no pixie. I'm so not afraid, I'm gonna let it go first.
Oh.
I was guarding against that sleep. But I wasn't afraid. See, I ain't afraid.
You hear that?
Woo! I'm so cool! Sure you are.
Woo! Must be these glasses.
I'm just over there. Get back here. You got a little. I mean, you got to heal yourself.
Good grief.
You can get some more magic or an item.
Yeah, the books are magic. The bags are items.
Store warp? Oh, store warp. That's really good.
A 6 crystal. Now you can move 6 spaces. You can use it.
Obviously, I'm gonna go first. Thank you.
Spoiler alert. Finally. Now you're gonna level up.
Now I think I'll level up.
Really?
Really? I am the man.
I'm gonna try again. Oh no, wait. Yeah. I don't wanna fight you right now.
I was ready, man.
Nah.
Oh! Your defense is higher than hers. You can always just go to the bottom. You know? Yeah, obviously you can go to the sea.
Nah, the sea I think is a little stronger.
Or at least you confirm that's a little one now.
Yeah.
First.
There you go.
Remember that one time I played this, all I did was strike until I got lucky.
You kept going, you were tenacious about that.
Yeah, but it worked, didn't it? It worked like so many times. Asteri.
This week's going my...
Let's do this.
Oh yeah, I got the key. Heal.
There you go. Take a load off.
You can change your job, you can get a local item, change your hairstyle.
How do I do that?
This is tutorial, just press A again.
You gotta get
back. Hello there! Welcome back!
Why don't you take a break? Why don't you have a seat? Right here.
Have a seat. Should I be voicing him for you?
Go ahead. What will you do? You don't like your hair? Well, let's call my stylist over.
A blast from the past.
Hey there.
Alright, what would you like? Oh, wait, do you get to choose? Oh, you do. The punk.
Or
the horror. Pigtails. That's cute.
I don't like any of these.
Which one?
Come back anytime.
You gotta get a fashion magazine like I had. Oh, I lost that.
What's a gift?
Gift, if another character gives you an item, say, go take this back to your king, this is what you would do it.
Yeah, that's what you give him. Sometimes they give you, like, little bowls of soup.
Switch jobs now.
So, I'll basically not do it.
I can't do the gift?
Oh, try. See if you have anything. No, you don't have anything.
You have anything that he wants. He thinks you're a peasant.
Get out of here with your nonsense.
Okay. I mean, look at those shoes, though. Look at those shoes.
I'm gonna say that's Wario in disguise.
No, he needs to know what that means. He's gonna win.
At least I healed my HP. My HP is getting a little low.
Oh no. Okay, yeah, sure. Why not?
We're having a sale.
Oh! A sale?
What do you want?
I need to find the potty.
It's in the same place as it was.
Good. I'm always afraid that it's gonna leave.
Which one do you want?
Mm-hmm.
Which one do you want? Hey, thanks a lot.
Well, those are his stats, or his moves.
I really want to get a little farther with one today.
A level 1 kobold, haven't seen these in a while. And I miss. Fooled ya, I got him. Alright, now I think I could take on... What's his face?
The Wisp thing?
Yeah. And she's indisposed at the moment. So let's just sit here and talk. So what are your strategy for this game? What are you planning to do?
Send all of you guys to level 99 areas so that you never get out, and then slowly take all the towns and screw them all over.
You think that can happen in a short amount of time we have? What, we got like 49 weeks left? 50 weeks left?
Yeah. You know, if you rob the magic shop, and I think if you're a magician, I'm not sure, you can get that. It's called Warp. And you can cast it on whoever, and it sends you to a random spot on the map. I choose. No.
And you choose?
No, it's just a spell that I choose. Mm. So, I usually just send you to the end game. Where everyone's like level 63.
And if we die, we go to the nearest inn.
Yep.
I feel bad.
Fully Asterios here. Already back to me?
Or we're just disgusting strategies.
Yeah, I said I was going to screw you all over.
Oh, really?
Yeah, especially when you get this one. Oh.
Four. Are you gonna fight a rogue?
Yeah. Or a pixie. Or you can go really deep into the...
You wanna do that?
I don't know what's over there.
Neither do I, so I'm gonna fight.
Level 3, killer fish.
Killer fish. You can do it. This is a good level up for you, actually. You can beat him. Well, all you can do is attack, strike, water. Oh!
Waterfall!
Oh! Oh!
She survived. But your longsword broke!
You broke your longsword! You broke your longsword. Now you had to punch him. Oh, you did it! Ooh, cheated!
But without a weapon, it's not really as effective.
Oh, he only has 12 HP left.
Yeah. That sucks. You gotta go buy a new weapon.
And I'm already in debt.
Yeah.
And I can't...
Oh, wait, you can't buy a weapon.
How do I get out of debt? I'm, like, trying to figure it out.
You just gotta get more money.
Gotta get more money.
But how
that
do I
really
do that?
That guy really screwed you over.
Battles,
I've been doing battles, and I've been at the same amount of...
Saving towns.
There's also...
I've been at the same amount of
debt. If you meet a beggar, an especially event, he'll take away all your debt.
Well, so far, those are the standings. Woo! You're going more and more up. But we'll find out what's going to happen next time. Till next time, this is Average Man.
And Valid.
And Asteri.
Saying, see ya.
Nighty night.